and gentlemen, Jane Lynch.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you so much. It's so great to be here hosting Saturday Night Live. And right off the bat, I just want to say that you all look taller in person, too. I have had such an exciting year. I am on an incredible show, Glee. Now, folks, it's truly an ensemble show, and I get to work with some amazing young people. But as much as I love Glee, my one complaint is that I don't get to sing every week. So I had the best idea that I should sing the theme song. But then I was told that Glee doesn't have a theme song. So I said, why not write one? And they said no. And I took that no as a yes. And I went home, I took out some sheet music, I sharpened some pencils, I drank a couple bottles of tequila. I blacked out. And when I came to, I had written this song. Now, long story short, I sang it for the gang at Glee, and they said that is terrible. But that's not gonna stop me from singing it tonight. So joining me on stage is a classically trained guitarist, Fred Armisen. I'm so glad. Thanks, Fred. So here it is. This is my theme to Glee. Glee. I like that because it gets the title out right away. Glee is a show about Sue Sylvester. Sue Sylvester is the star of Glee. Now, yes, there are a few other characters, but Sue is the one you wanna see. Okay, now I realize that that sounds very conceited since I play the part of Sue Sylvester, but blame my co-writer, Jose Cuervo. Bridge! When Sue comes down the hallway, slushy cup at her side, the faint of heart better break way and part, and the weak should run and hide. Yes, the weak should run and hide. Yes, the weak should run and hide. You know what? Now, singing this song, I realize it's a really bad theme song for Glee. Not a good idea, but I'm in the middle of it, so I'll keep going. But I do really like this part here, Fred.
Where did Sue Sylvester come from? No one knows. Legend has it she was birthed from between two storm clouds. Lightning hit the ground, and from the billowing smoke emerged a female figure, covered in dirt and wearing a red sweatsuit.
This would all be claymationed.
And the villagers gathered and asked, are you a god? And the creature lifted her head and said, no, I'm Sue Sylvester.
One, two, three, Glee is a show about Sue Sylvester. Sue Sylvester is the star of Glee. Yes, there are some other characters, but Sue Sylvester is played by me. I'm Sue Sylvester. Bruno Mars is here tonight. Stick around, we'll be right back.